Guys, 3 years later, and I still ask the professor, what's the only thing that can ruin smoking a fine cigar?
In my 47 years of smoking, I still conclude this. The only thing that can ruin a perfect cigar is smoking it next to an asshole.
And there you have it, smoking it next to an asshole. Be choosy who you smoke with. Right, Vic?
Mom donated them to the soldiers.